was gonna be. Hi guys, it is Trina and I. So it is, what's today?
The 6-year-old.
Guess she's six now. it's
not 5 or 1 or 3.
Okay,
anymore.
Excuse me, sir. I mean Trina. So it's Friday and it's snowing.
Wait,
super. Gigi. Yeah, but you're not going out there yet. They're no, stop. They're doing sandals and stuff. They got sandals? No. Anyway, stop. So, are you going to listen to us, sir? Let me, Trina, keep saying sir, because I say that to her all the time. Oh, look at that. It's coming down hard. So, it's a snow day. It's snowing out here in Washington State, where we are. So, we're supposed to have, like, this super...
great fun day today. That's what Washington...
Right, like, a storm coming through, and we are ready... This video is on my Instagram Live, the Instagram Live that I don't follow, or anyone follows me, because I use this just to be able to do this until I get a better phone. Ooh, you don't want to see that face. What about home heart? And it's Trina and I. Listen, right?
And we got some drinks. I got my favorite one.
So we got some good. God, I look.
And I have this doll.
So hold on, Gina. So
these
we won't. Okay. So I
my
got.
My friends are right there playing. Okay. He gave me a candy cane on the bus.
Okay. So.
The squirrel just ate them. Fast as he can.
Dragging the garbage, right there, and it's gonna bust
open. That's my other
right
friend.
There.
That is my other friend.
Lord, see, it's dragging the garbage. But anyway, there's kids up there. We're going to try to do this video. You want to tell them about your hair?
Puppy, yesterday I stopped, and then he went back home with me, and then he started braiding them inside, and he started breaking them apart, and then it was the last one, and it's done.
Okay. So, my face.
Puppy needs some, too.
Daddy needs Jesus. That's what I need.
You need a good hairstyle.
Yeah. Anyways, so we have a little juice. And what is this? Some kind of...
Cupcake.
Entertainment, something, I think, like...
Washi cupcake.
I don't know. Is this... I don't know. Entertainment, something?
No, Puppy.
I think this is the recast of the fake, I don't think these are the original. But anyways,
I'm not feeling any mind right now.
That's what Luna says when she goes, let's go. Oh, here you go.
I already showed them that.
Yeah, but I'm going to explain a little bit more. Because she, you know, she's six, she knows everything now. And I know nothing.
This is my gum.
So this is the Snapstar dolls. I got this.
Hola.
I had it for a week now. I bought it. Anyways, like a week ago. And I've been holding on to her. And I even haven't shown a picture on Instagram yet. Because I wanted to do a review. And I also wanted to do a comparison with other dolls. Like all the dolls that I have lined up, but I gotta go to storage.
You got today's car.
And I wanted to do, especially the live dolls. I wanted to do a comparison and I wanted to show some things. And like a full, complete review.
It's getting sticky.
The size and everything, but since it's, we really have nothing to do, it's snowing. We really can't do nothing but stay home, watch TV, and watch videos. And I decided to make a video with her because she was doing too much, and so that's when I have to step in and do reject her craziness, because sometimes she's a little too much, right? Sometimes she doesn't listen, and we have problems with that a lot lately, actually, right?
Sometimes.
No, a lot lately.
And you want to see my bulldog leader paper at school? Yes. I show respect to solve problems and make a decision.
Okay, so she's been having a little issues here and there, and more frequently than normal, because, you know, she's six, I guess, she says. But, you know, so I'm trying to bring her back to reality right now, and so I spend some time in one-on-one time. So we're here in my room. She wanted to open this doll, and I wanted to open it by myself.
Just do that on bulldog leader
It's on top of the fish tank, the one empty fish tank. Ask somebody there to get it up for you. So we have the neighbors over. And she wanted to open this, but I really wanted to open it by myself. Oh, they're making a snowman already. Watch, he comes in. He comes all off.
See that?
We're gonna do that bit tomorrow.
Look, guys.
See that?
Whoa, what is she doing?
I was just about to make a snowman, but...
Effie, what is she even doing with that rock?
That's snow. Turning into a snowman. That's how you make a snowman, but... We're gonna go when there's more snow tomorrow during the day, okay? Mm-hmm. But anyways, I don't even know what I was saying anymore.
How did she even
also show him about your car. So this is what you got at one school. We went to the assembly. What does that say? What is that for?
It's for a bulldog leader who shows respect and solves problems. That would be me and Amira, Maya, and Sebastian.
What's Sebastian? Okay. Don't close the door because I hear all that noise from everybody.
Hey, quiet over there.
Trina, stop. So like I said, I will do a completely separate video.
I guess they're celebrating.
I will do a completely separate video on this with other dolls. Showing the comparison. But I love this packaging. This packaging reminds me like where you get your cell phone. Like a cell phone package. You know, like kind of that heavy and the box is big and you know, big and heavy. And they're cheap. This is my favorite. I mean their artwork is really, really pretty. She's my favorite. I want the dark skin one, the real girl dark skin one. So she comes with another protective thingy. I guess they're really easy to open. I've seen a lot of reviews on them. Yeah, hold on. No. She's so pretty.
Okay. Oh, here's the thingy.
Okay, yeah. So a few, most people already seen the reviews on this one.
And this is her picture taker.
It's called back on a green screen. Where you take pictures. You have to download the app, but I don't download that many apps. I only like certain apps, and I won't think I would use that app. Let me see. I'm gonna show you. And it has like just little snap thingies. The back is that stuff. The you know how like the some of those have like little plastic thingy in on their head. That's the same thing they use on the back. I forget what they call those things. So there you go. Oh, there you go. They're easy to pull. I love that. They're easy to take off. So there she is. The cell phone. Hold that. Oh, here's my neighbor. Oh my god. This is my neighbor. Everybody's trying to come out already, but I'm not ready. So it comes with a cell phone. This cell phone is pretty cute. It comes with a cell phone. I'm trying to use it. Day, night, life.
How do you put this on?
I'll show you. So, and she's, I think she's like
7
inches tall, maybe it's less. I can't remember. Like I said, I will do a separate review.
Never mind, I got it.
And that's where you put it, right here in the neck. That's a little hole. That's where you put the thingy. Still has that. This is a wig. And I have issues
about this one. Look at my hair. I'm bald-headed. Oh, now I have a pink bald-headed hair. Uh-huh. Oh, where's my hair?
So usually this way goes straight on. I think you put it in the wrong way. Did I put it in the right way? I think you put it in the... Okay, hold on.
Okay, how are you going to take this off?
So you clip it in here. Oh. Let's see.
Let's see your wig.
Okay, I guess. Oh my god, I love this little body. The bodies are very... Oh my god, it hurts. I don't know how tall she is. She's under 7 inches tall. forgot what people said that what she was. Right? Mm-hmm. And I love it. She's destroying this wig. She's destroying the wig already.
No, I'm not.
So it comes from this little... I'm like, I really love the small body. She could be,
Oh, she could cover the lipstick. Yeah. I see a lipstick.
She could,
What, some dresses?
I could use the body for something else. Eventually. But not, yeah. But there she is. Like I said, I'm trying to show you in more detail when she's not around. So, we're just kind of killing some time right now. So she can not be bored. And I'm the one who has to entertain her because no one is entertaining her. But me, all the time. Oh!
Your clothes.
So this is the pack, the clothes pack. This is my favorite out of all the other ones. So, when I went there, I like this one. This is the only one that I like. The other ones I didn't like. Because I love the shoes. And the glasses. Oh my god. I can't open it, Trina.
Well, I already got this done. Mm-hmm.
Make
some pictures for her.
This is really painting my booty duty. So this video is gonna go up right now. I have way more videos pending already. Let me see, Trina. I'm gonna throw. There's the pack. Right? Hold on. No. Yeah. No. Don't. Let me. I'm gonna change her shoes. Take my sandals off. You want to show them to the camera? Because these shoes, I love. This is the reason I got these shoes. I need to get me another pack because I need these shoes for other dolls.
Look at these shoes. These look like these are for Barbies.
Yeah. See how they look like a Ken. Oh, they're really soft too. How cute are they?
Yeah, they look like a Ken. Should
we? Can't, no, because they're too small.
Well, they can fit. Watch.
These shoes are super cute. I love these shoes.
No.
And I'm gonna give me another pack. And the glasses. The little outfit is cute also. Like I said, I'm going to do a doll comparison with other dolls. Next week when she goes to school. And I have time to myself without her.
His seat is kind of small. Let's see if he can fit.
We'll be playing dolls right here in the room. Nope. Let's see. How the cheek fits, oh my god, the snow is coming down. It's really good. Oh. I don't know if you guys can see it. Look at that. Nice. Oh. Hopefully our lights are not gonna go or nothing. Mm-hmm. I love the shoes.
Yeah.
These are pretty good, cute shoes. She actually looks better. I think I like this than this. The wedges or whatever you call it. Mm-hmm. I think I might have put them the wrong way, but I'm sorry. Where are the glasses? Where are the glasses? You know, did they fall the glasses on the floor? I took them out and I put them. I think on the floor. Can you look for me?
Okay.
Right on under my feet. This wig is cute, but the way they made this plastic thing is not cute, I'm telling y'all.
No,
let me
look for this.
No?
No, but I found it. What are you talking about, the shoe?
No, the eyeglasses, the glasses, the glasses, the glasses. I don't know where they went. Yay. Turn the light. Oh, look, this little lamp that I got.
Yeah.
Can't see. Look under there. Oh, I found them. I'm all over the place because Trina gives me anxiety. But
there's something in the heater.
Don't. What is on the heater? Take it off.
It's not.
Anyways, guys, this is it for the video because obviously we can't get our life together. That's what, and we're gonna sit here and watch people do watch the snow and just kids are making the snow. What's snow with the
snowman?
Where am I? Who's that? Honking at us. But anyways, we will see you on the next video. Bye guys.